Well, guys, welcome back to the channel. I got the bees a couple weeks ago. This is the first time to do an inspection on the hive. I just got my bee suit in the mail yesterday. Y'all see me previously painting the bee box and putting the frames together and everything. We're gonna set you up here and I'm gonna pull these hives apart. First time, a rookie at it. I'm gonna take these traps off first. Well, guys, I had my first rookie mistake. These black gloves I had on, I thought would be sufficient enough, but a bee landed on and actually stung me through the gloves. So where I currently work at the Ozarka water plant, we have these cut resistant gloves that are supposed to be designed to be cut resistant, where they're not designed to be cut. I put those on underneath this and we're gonna go with that. The guy that I bought my bees from told me to bring some gallon jugs. I brought 3 gallons. And this is bee feed he gets for Man Lake. He had a big old tote. But I wanted to fill the feeders up. They was almost out. But not quite yet. Oops. This is on pretty good. Oh. I went around to the front. They didn't like that. He told me they wouldn't. Oh, there's a lot of honey. They are pissed off right now. I'm definitely gonna have to be putting these other boxes on soon. First time bees by myself. So I'm nervous. They're attacking my hands pretty good. He said these were 10 frame boxes, but he only puts 9 frames in them. They're packing my hands big time. Let me go back and get the smoker. Oh, that one's heavy. It's full of honey. This backside's full of honey. That frame is nothing but honey. I can't even, it barely pick it up. A lot of cat brood. Oh yes, you got a bunch of different stages of larvae, cat brood. That is a perfect. Oh man, you can see all that cat brood. Thank you. beautiful. All that cat brood. You can bunch different stages of larvae. Oh, more cat brood. Honey up around the top. Trying to make sure I don't see any queen cells. The ones on the bottom. Man, there's a lot of cat brood. I was trying to see, hopefully, if I see the queen. More frames. Like I said, I'm gonna have to, some of that paint dries on those. I need to get those out here on the ones I just painted. Brood and honey. Oh man, a lot of brood. You even got some hatching right now. I see it chewing our way out. Yeah, getting that smoke made a big difference on these bees. Oh man, that's beautiful. The top half is honey on that one side. Last frame. I don't want to hurt you, bees. Oh. It's all honey, and I just messed a lot of it up. The two outside ones are full of honey, and I just messed it up. I'm definitely gonna need more boxes soon. you know, you got that feeder frame. I wait. I'm definitely a rookie at this. Since I'm a little bit more prepared this time.